Hello everyone. In the previous video, we discussed about different ethical issues in detail. We studied about plagiarism, we studied about breaching copyright information, and we studied about hacking in detail. Today in this video, we are going to deal with some more ethical issues that arise in computer. The first topic for today's discussion will be improper use of computer resources. Students may have unauthorized access to computer resources, but then go on to use those resources improperly. They may have a university internet account, or they may use a computer system or computer network or computer software that is owned by the university or institution, or they may use computerized services offered by the university and do so in a way that does not meet the university's standards for proper use of that particular resources. For example, a student may open up a popular website or service that generates lots of traffic that incapacitates server. Example, peer-to-peer downloads of MP3 files, download or view or store content that is either illegal or against policies. For example, racist materials or pornography or extortion and all that. In simple words, improper use of computer resources means using computer for the work for which computer are not assigned. For example, if you are going to the lab and you are taught to work on Word, Microsoft Word, but if you start playing on the computer, then that is a simple example of improper use of computer resources. Let us go to the next ethical issues, which is harassment and hate speech. Harassment and hate speech, by the word you can understand, using of such words, sentences, or such phrases, which creates harassment or hate to other people. There may be various electronic means of communicating messages to other members, such as email, electronic bulletin boards, IRC, internet-related chat, collaborative virtual environment, and web pages constitute some of the most important ones. These computer-mediated forms of communication can be used to send threatening, obscene, inflammatory, or harassing messages to others. Anonymity means hiding identity. Anonymity can also be used for criminal and antisocial purposes. For example, to perpetuate fraud, to harass people, to threaten or libel people with impunity, and ruin their reputation by spreading rumors. In simple sense, harassment and hate speech are those sorts of sentences which are used by the computer users to others. We have seen numbers of examples going on these days in computer field or in the world of computer. Let us simplify it as cyber world. In cyber world, we can see numbers of people using such wordings in different social websites or different social networking sites that creates hate speech or harassment to the people. Let us go to the next ethical issues. That is breaches of informational privacy and confidentiality. Digital privacy is one of the major issues that has emerged since the internet has become part of many aspects of our daily life. Internet users hand over personal information in order to sign up or register for services without realizing that they are potentially setting themselves up for invasions of privacy. It is the prime concern whether our data and information are safe and secure, confidential, or being breached and used by third party without our permission for their own benefit. Other privacy includes hacking, piracy, copyright, malware intrusion, plagiarism, anonymity, data loss due to software malfunction, etc. Breaches of information or privacy and confidentiality, in a simple word, means when we are using internet, then we may sign up or we may provide our confidential or personal information to different websites. But We don't know whether our information which we have entered for creating account or to log in to different websites, they are secured or not. Either they are made confidential or they are being used by some other persons for their own benefit, because of which breaches of information or privacy and confidentiality have become an important ethical issue. The next ethical issue which we are going to discuss today is impact on the society. As technology advances, computers continue to have greater impact on society. We all know that our life is completely independent on technology. Without technology, we can't even think of a day these days. There are some positive impact of using computer technology in the society, as well as some negative impact of using computer technology in the society. Let us go through some positive impacts of using computer technology in the society. Work can be carried out speedily and accurately because of the ability of computer. Electronic storage with random, easy access as required. We can store as much amount of data as we need, and we can access them whenever we want. Multitasking and multiprocessing is possible. Data secrecy with password protection, easy tracking system, digital governance, online banking, e-learning, e-commerce, etc. These are all the positive impacts on the society. Apart from these also, there are other important positive impact in the society. For example, the online learning session, the virtual classes which we are running these days, is the positive impact of computer technology in the society. Because of the computer technology, we have been able to conduct these sorts of classes for the knowledge and learning of the students. Apart from this, computer-aided instruction, computer-aided learning, computer-aided designs, etc. are also possible because of the use of computer technology. Now, there are not only positive impact, there are some negative impact of using computer technology in the society. If computer technology are not used in a proper way, then they have some sorts of negative impact as well. Now let us have a look at some negative impacts. Expensive, hence not affordable by all. Computer technology devices are quite expensive, because of which not all the people can afford such devices, which is creating a great havoc, great disaster in the society. Recently, there was a news about India, a 14-year-old girl who was studying in school committed suicide because her parents could not afford the smart devices for online learning. These sorts of activities are seen, which is considered as the negative impact of computer technology in the society. Data piracy, plagiarism, loss of data, harassment and hate speech, increment of unemployment, because computer can do the work of hundreds of human manpower. This computer technology is increasing unemployment, difficulty in data transmission, so delay in service, internet fraud. There are high possibility of committing fraud by using internet, extortion, pornography, hacking, virus intrusion, denial of service, violation of individual privacy, cyberbullying, etc. You may have also gone through different examples of these sorts of negative impact in the society. In Nepal also, there are numbers of such crimes which are being done by using computer technology. These are all the impact on the society, some positive as well as some negative impact on the society. Okay, everyone, this is all about our ethical issues in computer. I have recorded two videos for your assistance and for your ease of learning. The first one, I have discussed about three different ethical issues, and in the second one, I have continued with four different ethical issues in the computer field or the cyber world. I hope you will be going through both the videos I'll be posting the PDF version and the PowerPoint file of the same. You will be going through all these contents for your ease of learning and submit the assigned homework for the assignment as per the scheduled time. Thank you very much. Stay safe and secure till that time. Thank you very much once again.